Dan Quinn's his guy there. You had Sark visit Dan Quinn numerous times, apparently while Sark was away from football, getting himself back together and play back together. And he had met with Quinn. So if you have Carroll, you want Sark signing off on Sark, into a coordinator role. Like, I would have been less surprised that, oh, he's going to bring in to be quarterback's coach or position coach. But to go straight from just to that level, to then go over, this guy's done, or he's never going to do this again. How many examples do we need of people?